Hi, I'm Chris Stevens, and we want to welcome you to another inspiring conversation. I have the privilege of being the founding co-director for the Inspired Leadership Initiative here at Notre Dame. As many of you know, it's a program that offers the opportunity for accomplished people who have finished their traditional careers to come to Notre Dame for a year to pursue an area of study of their choosing and engage with students and faculty as a mentor, with the overall goal of being inspired to be an even greater force for good. You can learn more by checking it on our website at ili.nd.edu. Partnering with the Alumni Association and ThinkND, we're pleased to bring you the next installment of Inspiring Conversations on Wednesday, April the 21st at 1 p.m. Eastern. Not Tuesday this week, but Wednesday. Our theme this semester is Transforming Lives and Lives Transformed, with the focus on three critical and timely topics: pursuing a second act, the intersection of spirituality and leadership, and solving societal problems. Our guest on Wednesday has had tremendous impact and has dedicated his life to solving societal problems, justice, and the American way, with a strong commitment to helping those in underserved areas. Karl Racine became the first elected Attorney General of the District of Columbia in 2015 and was reelected in 2018. Mr. Racine's priorities include preserving affordable housing, employing evidence-based juvenile justice reforms, cracking down on slumlords, holding unscrupulous employers accountable for wage theft, and protecting consumers from scams and abusive business practices. He is also committed to making investments in new efforts to protect seniors and other vulnerable residents, interrupt violence in the district, and address childhood trauma and more. Through his work as president of the Bipartisan National Association of Attorneys General and as chair emeritus of the Democratic Attorneys General Association's Executive Committee, Attorney General Racine also speaks out for DC autonomy at the national level and pushes back against federal government policies that harm district residents. Attorney General Racine draws on over 25 years of legal and leadership experience in his work on behalf of district residents. Over 25 years of practice, Mr. Racine has worked in both the public and the private sector, including becoming the first African-American to be named managing partner of a top 100 law firm. Mr. Racine was born in Haiti, but excelled in his education in the DC public schools before eventually graduating from St. John's College High School, an all-metropolitan basketball player there, and then captain of the University of Pennsylvania team. Mr. Racine next earned his law degree from the University of Virginia School of Law. His commitment to equal justice was inspired by his parents, who fled authoritarian rule in Haiti to start a better life in the United States, and also by the lawyers of the civil rights movement who used the law to make positive social change. Outside of his official role, Attorney General Racine remains involved in a variety of causes, including youth literacy and mentoring. Please join us Wednesday, April the 21st at 1 o'clock for another inspiring conversation with the Attorney General of the District of Columbia, Karl Racine.